Yep.
Web feed of the day in this category. We already have intermediate results after first 500 meters. Rowing clubs from Potomac and Dallas in lane number 3. Virginia Bryant and Gina Tomaszewski are leading with a good second in front of Tyro. But now let's go to the ceremony pontoon. Not just yet, so back on the water. Hansa Hamburg was in third place with 2 seconds gap. Still approximately 150 meters before the finish line. Right now, boat in line number 3 is leading the field. Tyro is second, then followed closely by Hansa Hamburg from Germany. As we said, this is 4 last hits in women's double scale category C. Another race in this category coming up, but let's see who will be the winner of this 12th hit of the day. Very strong is third boat, but speeding now in lane number 5. Hansa Hamburg, they are very, very strong. Also close, Tilo in lane number 4. 4 boats fighting for the victory, but let's see who is going to be fastest. This is going to be boat in lane number 3. 4 boats just in 1 second gap, but in the end this is victory for American Scrubs, Potomac Dallas in lane number 3. Virginia Bryant and Gina Tomaszewski.